Something I started doing recently, if I can remember to. So, turning the music off when a dungeon comes up, because the din of combat is so noisy, it drowns out a lot of it. And she's fully Saints now, that's for sure. And we might have a Berater on our hands. Yup. One group at a time, Tank. Just on that alone. This snare's about average here. I think she might be a boost. Yes! Screenshotting that sucker. Whoops. Didn't know sprint took you out of stealth. Thank you. Boy, would you look at that. We're already at this point. Most certainly getting my calm out of this one. I'm gonna have to pass on some of these because I forgot to turn in the green stuff from my previous run into seals, so it's gonna throw me off my loop rhythm from time to time. Damn it! Turned just before I got that off. save the rest of you. Tank, you might want to come up here. I'm dead. Here. Thank you. That devil kind of bugs, man. Run. The tank most certainly gets the comma on this one. Yeah, Gratz definitely goes to the tank for showing some good sense. He saw what I saw. You got a healer and a level 60 item, or a level 60 gear in a 67 dungeon. You don't pull big. When you're running group content, you gotta check your ego at the door. Sorry to sound like a broken record, but pretty much the truth. Okay, now the music can come back on.